Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name, why John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, W. Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromble, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you're watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name, why John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lowell, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,23,138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukian, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 6,23,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukian, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 6,23,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, टैमर हैसन, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स. रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004. रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. यूनाइटेड किंगडम. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel. Narrated by Jonathan Hayward. Cinematography Damien Bromble. Edited by Stuart Gazzard. Music by Ivor Guest. Production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004. Running time 91 minutes. Country United States. United Kingdom. Language English. Box office collection 623.138 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel. Narrated by Jonathan Hayward. Cinematography Damien Bromble. Edited by Stuart Gazzard. Music by Ivor Guest. Production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004. Running time 91 minutes. Country United States. United Kingdom. Language English. Box office collection 623.138 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dole Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dole Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री इज ए 2004 ब्रिटिश स्पोर्ट्स ड्रामा रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव एंड स्टारिंग डेनी डायर, टैमर हैसन, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच आज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट आज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच आज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट आज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच आज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट आज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गिज़ार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,23,138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 6,23,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 6,23,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto Series, among other creators, executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dole Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto Series, among other creators, executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dole Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto Series, among other creators, executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट अ मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज़ द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री. द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री इज़ ए 2004 ब्रिटिश स्पोर्ट्स ड्रामा फिल्म रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल एंड डायरेक्ट बाय निक लव एंड स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, टैमर हैसन, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर. क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 €. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर. क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 €. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नॉवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर. क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोवेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल. नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,23,138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credits as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel. Narrated by Jonathan Hayward. Cinematography Damien Bromwell. Edited by Stuart Gazzard. Music by Ivor Guest. Production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 6,23,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credits as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel. Narrated by Jonathan Hayward. Cinematography Damien Bromwell. Edited by Stuart Gazzard. Music by Ivor Guest. Production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 6,23,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other. Credit as executive producers, the film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other. Credit as executive producers, the film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other. Credit as executive producers, the film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवेल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 मई 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवेल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 मई 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन नीलमा स्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेटेड बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉक स्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623738 यूरो. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर रोनाल्ड मानुकेन नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेटेड बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉक स्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623738 यूरो. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर रोनाल्ड मानुकेन नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेटेड बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉक स्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lobel, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lobel, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about the movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love, एंड स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, टैमर हैसन, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इनटू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉकस्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इनटू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉकस्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉकस्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इनटू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉकस्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाई मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.138 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.138 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto Series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lobel, based on the Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto Series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lobel, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by A.J. Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamer Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukin, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John King and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto Series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by A.J. Lobel, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamer Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड, सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल, एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड, म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स, रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004, रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, यूनाइटेड किंगडम, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name, by John Keane, and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel. Narrated by Jonathan Hayward. Cinematography Damien Bromwell. Edited by Stuart Gazzard. Music by Ivor Guest. Production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.138 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane, and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 May 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel. Narrated by Jonathan Hayward. Cinematography Damien Bromwell. Edited by Stuart Gazzard. Music by Ivor Guest. Production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games. Distributed by Momentum Pictures. Release dates 14 May 2004, running time 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623.138 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane, and the first foray इनटू फिल्म मेकर व वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉकस्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004 दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉकस्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,237,38 €. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर रोनल्ड मानुकेन नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉकस्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004 दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉकस्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,237,38 €. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर रोनल्ड मानुकेन नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉकस्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स द फिल्म वाज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004 दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉकस्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,237,38 €. Hey guys, then you watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, James Richardson, starring Danny Dyer, Frank Harper, Tamar Hassan, Roland Manconian, Neil Maskell, Dudley Sotel, narrated by Jonathan Hayward, cinematography Damien Bromwell, edited by Stuart Gazzard, music by Ivor Guest, production companies Vertigo Films, Rockstar Games, distributed by Momentum Pictures, release dates 14 May 2004, runtime 91 minutes, country United States, United Kingdom, language English, box office collection 623,738 euro. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, Frank Harper, Ronald Manukyan, Neil Maskell, and Dolly Sutton. The film is loosely based on the novel of the same name by John Keane and the first foray into filmmaker by video game producer Rockstar Games, such as the Auto Thief, Auto series, among other credit as executive producers. The film was released in the United Kingdom on 14 July 2004. This movie directed by Nick Love, written by AJ Lowell, based on The Football Factory by John King, produced by Alan Niblo, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल। नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल। एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड। म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। यूनाइटेड किंगडम। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर। क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 मई 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल। नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल। एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड। म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। यूनाइटेड किंगडम। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन, नील मास्केल एंड डोले सटन। द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप, ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर। क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स। द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 मई 2004। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव, रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल, बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग, प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो, जेम्स रिचर्डसन, स्टारिंग डैनी डायर, फ्रैंक हार्पर, टैमर हसन, रोलैंड मैनकोनियन, नील मास्केल, डब्ली सोटल। नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड। सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल। एडिट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड। म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट। प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स, रॉक स्टार गेम्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स। रिलीज डेट्स 14 मई 2004। रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। यूनाइटेड किंगडम। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 623.138 यूरो। Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling about a movie. This movie name is The Football Factory. The Football Factory is a 2004 British sports drama film, written by AJ Lowell and directed by Nick Love, and starring Danny Dyer, Tamar Hassan, फ्रैंक हार्पर, रोनाल्ड मानुकेन नीलमास्केल एंड डोले सटन. द फिल्म इज लूजली बेस्ड ऑन द नोवल ऑफ द सेम नेम बाय जॉन किन एंड द फर्स्ट फॉरे इन टू फिल्म मेकर बाय वीडियो गेम प्रोड्यूसर रॉक स्टार गेम्स सच एज द ऑटो थीप ऑटो सीरीज एमोंग अदर क्रेडिट एज एग्जीक्यूटिव प्रोड्यूसर्स. द फिल्म वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड किंगडम ऑन 14 July 2004. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय निक लव रिटन बाय एजे लोबेल बेस्ड ऑन द फुटबॉल फैक्ट्री बाय जॉन किंग प्रोड्यूस बाय एलन निब्लो जेम्स रिचर्डसन स्टारिंग डैनी डायर फ्रैंक हार्पर टैमर हसन रोलैंड मैनकोनियन नील मास्केल डब्ली सोटल नेट बाय जोनाथन हेवर्ड सिनेमेटोग्राफी डेमियन ब्रोम्बल एट बाय स्टुअर्ट गेजार्ड म्यूजिक बाय आइवर गेस्ट प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज वर्टिगो फिल्म्स रॉक स्टार गेम्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय मोमेंटम पिक्चर्स रिलीज डेट्स 14 May 2004 रनिंग टाइम 91 मिनट्स कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स यूनाइटेड किंगडम लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बॉक्स ऑफिस कलेक्शन 6,237,38 €. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment to me everything about the movie and like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys, all the best, and you watching the movie The Football Factory. Thank you guys.